How are you going to, as president, do you really think you can?
Yes.
You've tried to change the way the Senate works, and it hasn't changed. How are you going to change the way the Senate and Congress work as president?
Well, it's interesting. You say it hasn't changed, and yet you look across the country. Donald Trump and I have received 80% of the votes across the country. People are furious with the way Washington works. You're right. That is the way Washington works. It's corrupt. It's career politicians.
Well, but it's also compromise. Some people look at it and say, okay, you want that in New York? I get it. I need this for my residents in Texas. That's another way the system works.
But here's how compromise works. You want to do a compromise in Washington. You sit down with a bunch of career politicians and you say, we'll spend for your project, another $1 trillion. And you get 75 votes in the Senate. The only people left out are the taxpayers and our kids that are looking at over $19 trillion in debt. And what that means, listen, that is real. That means our kids, if we don't stop this, they'll spend their whole lives not working to meet their priorities, not working to meet the needs of the future, but just trying to pay off the debts of their deadbeat parents and grandparents.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.